things up. That means that in the wintertime, that border can mean the difference between moisture and temperatures being just right for snow above I-85 and dry weather south of the interstate. And when it comes to lakes and rivers, they have their own impacts too. During the beginning of winter, water temperatures are very mild compared to the air around it. This means around Lake Hartwell, this can cause temperatures to rise a degree or two and create